it's Kylie Havens in the WOWO newsroom with your top stories. Police are investigating a deadly house explosion in Ashley. Also, two are arrested for the murder of Amanda Blackburn, and a sculpture near downtown has been dedicated. All this and more coming up this afternoon on WOWO and all day long on WOWO.com.